The vermin in the pew, it's the flaming of the shrew, and there's a weasel fucking you. There's an aphid hanging outside the mouth of a grasshopper, hanging outside the mouth of a lizard, crammed inside the mouth of a rodent with a view. It's the vermin in the pew. There's a microscopic streptococcus bacteria-type creature that's crawling around on your nipples at night, hanging outside the mouth of a slightly larger microscopic schizomycete streptococcus fungaloid monolithic creature that's running around all over the hair follicles on your testicles. It's a vermin at the pew. It's a flaming of the shrew. And there's a weasel fucking you. There's a little baby that just got born today. His wife's inside the mouth of a dwarf that I couldn't buy for $200 and asked for $400. It's hanging outside the mouth of three boyer. It's hanging outside of the mouth of a little trainee nurse over at the general hospital. It's hanging outside the mouth of an accountant working long hours out of New York. It's inside the mouth of the fucking boys of London insurance agent. It's hanging outside the mouth of some fucking law firm CEO motherfucker, corporate executive. Wedged inside the jaws of a hippopotamus that's got hemorrhoids. It's crammed down the throat of a fucking big blue whale that doesn't have any sperm. That's why they call it a blue whale, not a sperm whale. It's all kipping right side up. All of it on the tongue. Prepared to be swallowed. Oh. By the rodent with a view. It's a vermin with the pew. It's the flame of the shrew, and there's a weasel fucking you.
You, but you're a big pain in the ass. horse.